Good morning, God Father again. So see you online teaching. So I want you to, take you to unit 2, but at a different pace. On page 107 and 108. Okay? So unit 2, a question of a social justice.
Cứ dây bì xâm nua xâm rạp xong cung đòi dây thua mùi nè nu rồi bảo quản ta cái số thà hẹn ta ta sang cung đại dịch thua nó mới đi thầm mệt. Okay, so have vocab, some words can help you. Number one, starvation. Starvation, very hungry. It use called starving. A lot of people say, I'm not say I'm hungry. We don't say, we do not use that word more often. We say, oh, I'm starving, mommy. That means you are very hungry. Whereas, adverb in opposite. Sometimes we use whereas in like this one kind of conjunction, used in opposite meaning, opposite idea. Okay, disadvantage, opposite advantage. It easy. Kun sambat ptoi nung kun vibat. Okay, can afford it. You say I can't afford it, but you can't pay it. Let's say for me, I can't afford a new phone. That means I can't pay for it. Okay. Okay. This one, you are going to listen. So, here vocab can help you. And for listening, so you listen for true false statement for A. A, you are going to listen and decide whether the statement true or false. So we have 1 to 5 statements. Okay, so I will make example for you for number 1. George takes a secondary school in Calcutta. So the answer is, so for number 1, the answer is false. It is at a school in Oxbridge in England. So number 1 is false. Okay, number 1 is false. So the true answer is he taught at a school in Oxbridge, England. So I mean he taught English in England. Okay, Chad taught English in England. For the rest, you do it by yourself. And then we go to B, answer the question. So we have 5 questions, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But here, I answer number 1 for you. So make you easy, and the rest, you will answer by yourself. Okay? Number 1, the answer that say, why was it difficult for some of the or church student to study at home. So how do you chia mình cảm bị bạc từ đó sơ rồi bọn dọa mùi chùm nuôn đã sắc xa nập tẻ hai bạn chia mình cảm bị bạc because of what? Because their parents hadn't been able to find any employment for years and often thought that education was a waste of time. So I forgot the word of time. Okay, a waste of time.
Chẳng cái số thầy hai bạn chia cao luôn nộp tiền, cho ngồi sớm không cho lên nộp tiền, hai bạn chia bị bạc. Ở xa thầy ở phòng ra được phụ kế, mình cũng nịch cực thà. Mấy này, bài phụ kế mình ai đó càng ít phơ bản với thà. Any employment với thà, có đó ai đó phạm chùm nổ bàn, có đó mình càng ít phơ. Hay có cực thà, cao luôn nâng cứ chùm nói về bây giờ vậy. Cao luôn nâng cực thà. Chắc bạn bị cao bị bạc nè. Okay, for number 2, 3, 4, 5, you will do yourself, you answer by yourself. But I will send the audio to make sure you can listen and you can answer. Alright? Thank you for the lesson. Hope you enjoy it. Goodbye.